can be explosive, you can be a medic, you can be fuck.
Wow, I'm gonna be a regular inmate.
Yeah, let's be regular, dude. Let's just try regular. But guys, we might play this in the future and have to try all the different roles.
Yeah, it's gonna be cool.
Now, what is this, dude? Oh, we're gonna make your way to the boat.
Dirty prison.
We're praying, bro. We're getting taken to a super high-tech prison, bro. We must have been some mad boys.
Yeah, that's true.
We're some mad boys.
Oh, man, look at how sad you look.
Me. Where's you, Adam? What? Now arriving at Prison Island. Uh-oh. It's an island?
This is going to be tough to escape from.
Bro, how are we going to escape from this, man?
Oh, man.
Whoa, it's real cinematic.
Wow, Justin's walking in slow-mo.
Yo, it looks kind of...
Oh, man. All right, we can do it, guys. Hey, what are you doing?
Where's the bad boys, Adam? It says this way to the security check, inmates.
All right, here we go.
Adam, what do you think we did to have to go to Prison Island?
Well, for you, it's probably that you were just too thick.
Adam probably stole some milk. He needs some milk. That's the face Adam makes when he's gone too long without some milk. Real crazy, guys.
Yeah.
Alright, now we're following the arrow. It says bus departing. Wait, what? Wait, we just got on a boat. Now they're taking us on a bus?
We gotta go through some detectors.
Oh, we gotta put on their loco. Says, at last, new inmates. I can't wait to get to know them.
Huh? Oh, man.
Okay, he's like an evil scientist.
Is he gonna run experiments on us?
What?
Gotta
report, dude. Warden Ruffy.
Welcome to paradise, inmates. Make your way into the cafeteria.
He looks pretty cheery. He looks pretty nice.
Yeah, well, they got...
So what do you get?
I might get in trouble.
Money, money, money.
Oh, I got in trouble. Hey, yo.
You guys! Wow.
Get up, dude. Going to the cafeteria. Uh-oh.
All right, we're already there. Now, guys, we're going to play this entire game and show you the ending. Like I said, people on YouTube were like, you guys won't believe it.
I can't even...
Oh, no.
Okay,
this guy looks evil.
Something real evil looks like it's going to happen. Here we focus on making you people of society better people. Hee-hee. Hee-hee-heed on us? Don't hee-hee on me.
Yeah, we're already lit.
Don't hee-hee on me.
Breaking news. After many years, authorities have caught Buffy, the mightiest fugitive they've faced yet.
Is that the warden? No, that's Ruffy.
Yeah, Buffy.
What?
He's been transferred to a high-security prison on an island in the middle of...
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. So, wait, Buffy's gonna be joining us on the island?
Is he...
There's Buffy! Oh, man!
He looks tough, bro.
Wow!
Buff! I get it.
Yeah, Buffy!
I be thicky. Okay, he's in line. He's, like, twice the size of this guy. You got my usual chef?
Wow!
So he like bossing around the prison staff?
Yeah, I guess so.
Ah!
He just yeeted everyone!
He just yeeted like five people. We gotta fight him?
Oh no, you wanna try punching him?
Wait, we gotta fight him. There's three bad guys. Hey yo, why are we fighting though?
Fight.
Why are we fighting? This because Buffy says since I didn't get my food, none of you will eat. No, I'm gonna eat no matter what, Buffy. Don't tell me what to do.
This is crazy.
Why are we gotta fight? These are like Buffy's henchmen.
Yeah, these are Buffy's friends.
These are Buffy's henchmen. I'm taking all sorts of damage.
And
get off.
Buffy's throwing stuff at us.
What?
Yeah.
You throwing food?
Alright, nice. We'll use them.
Buffy throwing milk at me. Get out of here, Buffy.
Yeah.
That was crazy, guys. Why did Buffy do that?
Yeah, Buffy probably just wants a friend.
Guards, break them up and call Buffy down. Okay, why didn't you step in earlier, Warden Ruffy?
Yeah, not cool.
Okay. Oh, Buffy's getting zapped.
Hey, yo.
Whoa.
What? Buffy got tased.
Hey, yo.
Yikes.
That's not how that works. Look at all of you. You're filthy. Go get yourselves cleaned up in the showers.
There. My bad. Wait, why do you have milk?
Some milk! Some milk! What's this, bro? What's this? There's a chest over here. Oh, Adam, want some milk?
No, I don't want some milk, Justin.
Sometimes Adam drinks milk when he's on the
plane. No, I don't. That's gross.
No, it's not. Why?
I call top bunk.
No, I don't. I always have the top bunk. Lenny says, all of you listen up. I got a plan to break us out of here.
Wait, what?
What's the plan, Lenny?
All right, let's go talk to Lenny. Let's see what his idea is.
Lenny's the man with the plan.
What do you say? Are you in or out?
No, so we're probably going to choose. Should we trust him or don't trust him?
This is going to affect the ending. What do you think, dude?
He might betray us.
You think we should not trust Lenny?
I'm going to trust Lenny.
All right, I'm going to trust Lenny, too.
Let's try trusting Lenny.
Let's hope this works, guys.
Please, Lenny, don't oof us.
Yeah.
Don't betray us, Lenny.
All right, here we go.
That would be really sad.
Great stuff. me this here lockpick to open your cells. Come lights out, we'll split.
Okay, cool.
So he has a lockpick so we can open the door to our cells, guys.
Sure hope he doesn't betray us. I got a donut.
Yeah. All right, everybody, in your cells now.
Get in your cell, Adam. Get out. See, you got my own bunk bed. Cool.
Nice.
Okay, I'm chilling. I got donuts, I got bunk bed. Hey, I'm chilling.
It's pretty lit.
I'm chilling.
It's showtime.
Okay,
Lenny.
Let's go. Lenny, let's go.
Okay, so we should be able to... Yeah, let me know.
Wait, how are the guards? They just see us?
They're sleepwalking.
Lenny says, I spent months digging. No way it doesn't lead us...
And wow.